Hello friends, welcome in Biology Online classes. Today I teach about phylum Arthropoda. General character. Arthropoda is the largest phylum of Animalia, which includes insects. Over 2/3 of named species on Earth are arthropods. They may be aquatic, marine and freshwater, or terrestrial, free living and sometimes parasitic. Body is bilaterally symmetrical, triploblastic, with organ system level of body organization. They are metamerically segmented and coelomate animals. Body is divided into three regions, head, thorax, and abdomen. But in some, head and thorax fuse to form cephalothorax, prosoma. They have jointed appendages for different functions. Artho means jointed, pods means appendages. The body of arthropods is covered by chitinous exoskeleton. Body cavity around viscera contains blood, and the coelom filled with blood is called the hemocoel. Blood is hemolymph, and in pigment hemocyanin, and in copper ion. Digestive tract is complete, and they can feed upon all kinds of food substances. Respiration by gills in prawn, book gills in crab king, tracheal system in insects, book lungs in scorpion. Trachea carry oxygen directly to the body wall. Circulatory system is open type. Blood flow in open tissue species, and hemocoel instead of blood vessels. Blood is colorless, called hemolymph in insect. Respiratory pigment absent. Copper containing pigment hemocyanin is found in some arthropods like that prawn. Excretory organ are antennary or green glands in prawn, coxal gland in scorpion, malpighian tubules in insects, opening into the gut. Excretory matter is ammonia in aquatic animals and uric acid in land animals. Nervous system comprises of a nerve ring and a double solid and ventral nerve cord wearing ganglia. Head is distinct, high degree of cephalization. Sensory organ like simple eye or compound eye are both antennae, stetocyst, and anal cirri are found. They are mostly dioecious. Fertilization is usually internal, but few aquatic form has external fertilization. Gonads have ducts. Sexual dimorphism may be present. They are mostly oviparous. Development may be direct or indirect. Animals of Arthropoda are most successful invaders of terrestrial environment. Among invertebrates, due to presence of cuticle, appendages, and wings. Economically important insect like honeybee, Apis indica, Apis dorsata. In silkworm, Bombyx mori. And lake insect, Lysipher laca. Vectors, Anopheles, Culex, and Aedes mosquito. Gregarious pest, locust. Living fossil, Limulus, king crab. others butterfly, scorpion, frog, spider, cyclops, centipedes, millipedes, peripatus, it is. Some important insects' mouth parts like biting and chewing type in grasshopper, cockroach, termites and caterpillars. Piercing and sucking type of mouth parts, that is mosquito, bugs, sissifly. Chewing and lapping type of mouth parts in honeybee. Sponging type of mouth parts in housefly. Siphoning type of mouth parts in butterflies and moths. Muscles are stripped, unstripped, voluntary first time developed in arthropods. Due to presence of joint muscles are separate or arranged in bundles in them. That's so all. Thanks, student.